Weed out. What? Everyone just saw my friends list. Doesn't matter. Global achievements. I need to check what team I have to be. Kruger.
Okie doke.
Motorsport manager. I still haven't tweeted this. Fair. Right, I'm going to very quickly check if it's running. Yep. New career. So, as some of you might have seen, I had to, I've got to choose a certain team and get them all the way to the start, so okay, let me do this properly. Kruger must be in here. This isn't really much of an achievement. If Kruger isn't down here. Oh, my last career was Octane. I got. Oh wow. They're in the Super Cup? Yeah, there they go. So, I don't care how well I do the first couple of seasons, I just can't, like... Who have I got? Go small first time around. Where am I in the calendar? Am I already at the first race? 16 days. Okay. Let's get to work. Designing the car. So yes! It's back in here. It's good. It's good. It's good. Okay. That goes with the gearbox then. I'm going to be spending a lot of time in drivers. Okay, I'm immediately scouting for new drivers. Oh, Limerence. So, I had a snow season, right? There was a German driver. There he is. Brakes, or is that gearbox? I'm a little tired at the moment as well. Not my greatest design, I'm well aware, but car. So I need gearbox. What can I get? So this and this. That's an extraordinarily large amount of money. It's not a very good goal, but really large amount of Singapore first. Now I actually know what I'm also doing, like I know some strategies. This should go a little bit better. Oh god damn it. Oh, this driver wasn't a bad, damn it. So, okay. Time for qualifying. Okay. Okay. I think this might be a better car than I was expecting. But I'm fine with that for the first season. Change setup. How many laps is this off to? 13 to 15. Two sets of these. Yeah, for both of them, we'll get them grinding. Wait, is it trying to... Thank you. You lost every place. I'm hoping that I can have a spec building for 2 seasons. Because they like, it keeps my costs down early on. Well, at least no one's pulling away. Like, even 8 doesn't get matched so far. I just need 9th and 12. Like, a 9th, well, even just 12 is good enough to get the extra money. I see it's gonna rain again. Okay, try and pick this out. Okay, let's do this. 2 pit stops flat. Hoping. Yeah, that's precisely what needs to happen. I think the truck can float that many places, but he is. and he's also just pulling his tires away. This is what happens a lot in this game, where your car is clearly faster, but it can't make it. But yeah, she has a minor from it. Oh, she has two. Now, you have to pit. That should, hopefully, get to what I need to get it. Bring her in this lap, even though it's like small, I can like get her to push. Intermediates. Well, fixed car. have to fix the gearbox. Still having fun. Okay, that's all right. From the start of everything, I hope he's not. Sometimes if you jerk it too far away, it just doesn't go down, so you get bopped. Hoping that would bring his tyres down, but how many laps left? Got one lap left. Deal with it. Yes! Oh shit, what? Did I get a point? No. Welp, wreck. You get 1 point, your season's like absolutely made. I seven. Okay, yeah. Okay, good. Morale changes. Still losing money at the moment, but that will change hopefully. Nail. Yeah. Weekend. Finish it. Because I already picked my horse. That's just happened. Okay, I think like with that, I have sponsor opposite everything else. Okay. Yep. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Continue. Never take up front unless it's like the qualifying bonuses, essentially, which you probably do want to take up front if you can't make it. So it's like, oh, qualify second or first. You know you can't do it and you don't have to select it. You absolutely can get £1 million quickly. Take that. Just take it. Even if I don't finish it, it still does the, it still gets boosted nicely. Hey, getting money! Race. go. Well, problem is people aren't up there. And there. Okay. What's his... go-kart. He's at, like... accidentally hit cancel. We'll see what we get from that. Because it's never directly middle of the bar that sucks. If it was, I could easily predict it. Oh, no, no. I picked wrong. I picked wrong badly. So, knowing what I know there, that means I can get it there. Oh, hi, it's still 4.5. I guess because it rained. I should probably check how it rained. What the weather's going to be like. Hi. Right. Okay, those are two very good things to have. Yep, two sets of these. This word is hard. Well, I'm still 11th after all that. Nope. Spoke too soon. I hate this race track so much. Explicitly from this corner. I was convinced all my drivers were about to lock out. Just convinced. Shit. That helps massively. Someone still sending me messages. Someone's telling me about something. Okay. lot I can really do here at the moment. My tyres aren't getting that warm, so I have to float. So let me do the reverse. Hopefully they'll get the tyres going for me. Yeah, still going quicker. That's helpful. Yeah, still going quicker. Oh, Jesus Christ. I see rain coming in, so we're going to come in and push this to super soft and push hard. How are the cars going? Fine. Fine, actually, that's good. Good, yeah, it's fine. Let's be checking how much the super soft does for him. 9. And Gray, they both. Still survive a little longer. Oh, I'm going to put on the soft. I'm going to do it. I'm going to risk this. Please don't fuck up the tyres. Oh, well, I didn't fuck up. Car going so slow that everyone else overtook it, but I'm the one that's going to be overtaken on this train. Yeah. Okay. What? There we go. Thank you. They both need to come in. Okay, another attempt is a good finish. Probably 16th, maybe 14th. Oh no, and a 9th. Oh boy. Just as I said it. You're already behind someone again as well, I noticed. Someone that really should come in. Okay, that's a top 10 finish here. Should be a 10 and 18. Maybe a 17 if we're not playing. Oh, this just took an interesting twist. I should be able to get around Sharp and... Yeah, this took an interesting twist. Okay. Get around him! He's on those shit tires! I'm mad. So mad. Absolutely should be doing better. I fucked myself with my own strategy. If I'd just gone to another set of the softs, not of risked it, I would have absolutely been in a dominating position come the fucking rain period. Absolutely. Ah, the worst part is when you get the strategy wrong and you know it. Good to see money making in the end. Front wing build? Oh yeah, I was building front wing. It's been so long. I did make a few strategies wrong. Yeah. So I'm definitely building two sets, one like this. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. Parts. What's next race hard for? Gearbox and that. I guess it's after that. Goodbye. Axel Deer, I remember Axel Deer. Fuck. Worst part about trying to balance the cars evenly so the drivers aren't always sitting there unhappy. Accept interview. I love Phoenix. I absolutely love Phoenix. Yeah. I get it, I need to improve it, but I'm essentially making shit now. Design new part. Design new part, essentially. I just opened the CD drive. Ow! Wait, is there a disc in there? No. No, there's definitely not a disc in there. Okay, I'm not crazy. Aaron's just hearing me, like, open the CD drive now. Whoops. Thank you. vote time. Politics. Wait. Vote against. Skip to the end. Yeah! No one abstained either. I'm essentially, unless it's like makes something else like fucking like spec parts, I'm not gonna vote to prove it. Because spec parts absolutely make the season easier. So much easier. It's not even funny. Okay, come on. Practice. Oh, I immediately remember what the strategy is for this. Because there's no chance of rain, you don't have to like practice your bloody, you don't have to worry about the rain coming in. So you can just do softs, medium softs. Oh wow, I had a bad one. Means if it's very poor at once like that. There. Let's play, figure this out. That one's very poor, that means he wants it more that way. Instant results. Oh look, I qualified 12 again. At this point, I'm fine. What's his name? Oh wow, it's wrong. He wants it that way. Medium. We'll have to see again. Okay, two sets each should get this done. Hopefully. We. Back to 13. Back to 12. Nope. Back to 12. Back to 12. Back to 13. In case you're wondering the difference between my drivers, 204 and 201. down to 15. Because you can't overtake, apparently. Look! Overtake! Put your car in the door! Overtake someone! Both of you! He had a 29. The hell was that about? I hope this means I can still keep, like, by turning down the engine a little bit, I can, like, get another slap out of the niche. Another set of the mediums, he's not gonna make it. Set the mediums, she should do fine. He still came out 17th, interesting, right? Go, 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 go. just because I'm curious. To 11, he's not gonna make it. As does 10 to 12, she might. Oh, who am I kidding? Here's what I can easily do. I'm gonna have to put him on another set of these. Nah, that's not right. Gotta put him on a set of these. Fuck's sake. Both brakes. Here we go, here's hoping I can keep this close. Maybe can't have it, I don't know. Stands finicky about people about the overtakers on my side. overtake him. That means hurry up and get the hurry on and overtake. Come on. How about use the car that's going much quicker than hers and get past her? Come on, no, yes, no, no, you're about to lose a place now. Yeah, her tires aren't gonna make it, she's tearing them up. Behind this person. Yeah, there we go. There goes my 12 because she can't overtake. No, you're not that good. Right. There we go, that should be everyone. And instantly... build another... That should get me. Okay. It should be good like that. So if I fit reliability to do my rear wings. Everyone wants me to build things, but I need to, keep going up, plugging away at normal stuff so I can like have a good car for the next part of the season. Ah, this is a race I know very well. Very well, very well. Why did I say it like that? Oh wow, I finished. Okay. That was a bad, bad session. Especially for a race I'm comfortable for. Guess right. Yeah, still got 10th. Laura, she's just sticking to the line. I'm sorry, that was pretty fucking funny. Like, everyone's like trying to take these fancy lines into the like first race and stuff. I'm just gonna take the line. Okay, all right, cool, what are you doing? My driver's locked up. Oh. Okay, you... Oh my god. Okay, no, brake throwing. Like, I have to set another set of mediums now. She just ruined the strategy. We don't get to complain. Like, you ruined the tires by locking up. Call.
Thank you.
tyres aren't even gone yet, and he's losing all that stuff. That rear ring's definitely needs to be fixed. Rear ring and brakes are plugged, definitely needs to be fixed. Costa isn't going to make it in these those tyres. This is a bloody miracle hitting up that sleeve. So I'm not sure. Of course, she's not going to be able to get past it, is she? Without me turning the engine up. Should have seen this coming. Well, I'm going to the steerist. Well, at least I'm 9, so I've got that going for me. Shouldn't be this stuck behind him. Oh! Stick it up there! Don't fucking pansy your way up there! Come on! No, the only problem you've got is the fact that you have to keep braking because you're behind someone. Still. Despite the fact you're clearly going faster than them. What's your problem? Engine. Nope. Look at this. Look at this. I'm clearly going quite more faster than her. Yes, thank God. No, you don't get to say that. You spent fucking 4 laps behind her. Or her. Could have had Fox easy if you hadn't been stuck behind fucking Nightingale. Really mad about that. She's not been so poor in that race. I don't know if I even wanted to try and vote in that. Like, I don't make it cheap, but it would just ruin targets and shit. I can really hope, Ben. All I can do is hope I somehow get this perfect first time. No, maybe probably won't happen. Oh no, I actually got something. Also, I want the ultra soft. Because that's what I qualify. Why would I want the super soft? One thing, like, oh yeah. Damn it. Oh shit, what? I have to be at the last, isn't it? I don't have a choice. Don't have a choice in this at all. Continue. He's hoping. I think every contact seems safe in the room. Or you might have a chance. Oh my god, that's a full speed and we took so long. No, no, not another corner. You don't want to pit for injuries. Yes! No! The slowest racing in history. Oh fuck. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. This tire's last time. I know I'm switching to internet somehow. Is this lap? Overtaking people in the pit lane because I'm a classy guy. Oh, damn it. Got fifth there. So what, it's three more laps. Yeah. Softs. Thank you. Wait, how does Sake 17? When did that happen? What part of, for fuck's sake, Aaron's just gonna break?
Thank you.
Oh, I got points. What? Suspension bill. I think this is where I'm going to start saving on the money bad. So it's all going to be about improving the ship that I have. Oh no, everything hasn't been improved. Just that one day of improvement. All right. I'm gonna guess. We'll go faster if we keep that tire temperature in the gray area. Do you mean? Right, okay. downforce. Didn't mean to do that. Didn't mean to do that. Well. I think that might be decent enough. Right, right. Here's hoping then. I mean, I've made an arse of myself ready for something like that. Didn't even switch tires. Okay, don't worry about this one. Just slowly, because some people are going to want me to play dogs. Yeah, people look like they want me to play dogs. Alright, so I'll finish this race and then I'll be just trying to go. Thank you. Why am I him and not the person overtaking people? Ah, Christ, it's Nightingale. Never mind. Yeah, I can see this is going to happen. Actually, I think I passed. What? Okay, that's stream over. I'm literally just going to end it now. Thank everyone for watching. This will be up on YouTube like usual. Ta-ta.